good people, it's your boy Alchemist, and we are back with another episode of God of War. And we have pretty much done exploring, kind of like all the little islands around the lake. And, you know, we're getting back to some missions, but we're going to do all the favors, and we accidentally stumbled across one. So we might as well continue with that one. So let's track that one now. So we got two more to kill off. Okay, that one there. Health is needed, but you know, it will Oh, is it just here? It is. Okay. Let's do this. No real idea what our health is saying, but that's low. I guess we have to. I guess we can't use our axe. That was pretty simple.
Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty. So they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Okay. That must be the Nilfheim one.
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
no
ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir.
Oh, wolves. Great. Oh, Hell Reaper as well. Oh.
Boy, that's just perfect.
Okay. I mean, I don't know how much health I had left, but that was not great to start against two purple wolvens. Oh. Oh.
hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then...
No, I am not okay. I did not know he had the potential to reach me there. That was a bit careless. But we'll get in this time, no worries. All the Hellwalkers should be done. It's just these stupid people. Let's just change this quickly. Ah, you dumbass bitch. Oh, what? What? I'm in rage mode. Third time is always the charm.
My men are... They roam no longer.
That's right. We kill... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable. strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
Nope. Never. And if you like Kratos, that mark will always be with you. Whenever you look in the mirror, Ghost of Sparta. Closer to Sindri, so let's do that.
Look about the boat here.
Bird, you're coming with me. How nice. Let's go on an adventure. Where is this place leading to? Oh, I hear a bird.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Looks like Mimir knows
everyone. I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
Okay, Revenant.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Let's take you out. Oh!
Almost ready.
Good. Keep it up.
Focused.
Collect our goodies. Oh, okay. That's a chest I need. How do we do? Oh, look what I nearly missed. Sound good. Domos, you... Oh, what? Domos, what do you... Who do you think you are? How do I get into there, though? Maybe it's from all the way around here. Oh, treasure. Finder's fee. Which one was this? That was... Oh, that's nice. I just thought that was the way to go. But you know, always pace exploring.
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder? We could beach the boat here.
Okay, both ways lead to here. Oh, ogre. Oh, fish. Stupid, ugly, what do you think this is? And there's more of you, you all want to die. You guys actually want to die. You really want to die, don't you? Oh. Explosions. No. Oh, wait. There's a little marker up there.
Mom were here.
How many times have you said that, boy? You need to get over it. Like, I understand it's a loss, but can't be dwelling on these things. Oh yeah, across. Let's go. Oh, wait. How do we get there? Oh. Okay. I think this is oh, chest. Okay, that takes us all the way back around there. Nightmares come off things. Oh, you got there before me, young buck. A little bit. As always, wait for that XP.
What happened over there?
Viking ship. Oh, some people got deaded. Wow.
This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Oh, snap.
Focus up.
Oh, why are you running? Why are you running? What? You have to deal with your ads first. Oh, wow, you are just annoying. And what was that for? Dumbass piece of shit. Prick. What do you think this is?
I wonder why they left this whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Oh, shattered corner of ages. I like this, but this might be my second one. You need to have two of everything. It's epic. Okay, I might start upgrading this. I bet Sindri's gonna have to go. Why didn't you handle the thing with caution? Bruh, it was broken already. And we need something to throw on that. And I need to get that thing back. Oh my gosh, this. There's a lot of stuff that needs to be done. Oh, there's more people. Let's just switch this back to... Oh, you drowned yourself, you bitch. We're not done here, Kratos. I hear a bird. Definitely hear a bird. Might be in here, you never know.
Boy.
Sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow. This goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father. Back at the storeroom.
Oh, there it is. Done, no. Here was this chest. Oh, we can go in here.
Look here.
Okay, I think I might know where that is.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
They definitely did not like this guy. But it's okay, we got another treasure map. We good. Thank you, son. Okay, we need to bring the boat back through here. Get all those goodies. Let's do that. Let's do that.
There's something down there. About here.
Oh, that's progression. Don't want to do that. We need to go back. That's just some next whatever is hanging over him. Some flies.
Oh, know what we're still doing here.
Looting boy. Oh my gosh, how did I miss this?
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, for chance.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The reavers used it to smash another reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it. To lube it up, he said. I didn't ask for it back.
Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
Let's go and I think I know how to solve this treasure map. So let's go do that. But in the meantime, I think I'll end this episode here and pick up right where we left off. So thanks for tuning in. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you want to keep updated with when the next episode will drop. And peace, Alchemist out.